I guess there can't be secrets in these. Okay, let's make a safe. Take the key. Go to that secret. But I wanted to go back to the beginning, obviously, but it doesn't let me. Did I go here? Where's the secret? Did something right, maybe. Was that a secret? Yes. Red. Well, we have to go here. Maybe they're in fighting. Well, they probably were. (clears throat) 302? Okay. Is this? Oh yes. Oh yes. Beautiful. Boom. Beautiful boom. Wonderful boom. So this blood hole falls to her. Well, let's go first. Oh! where I ran into the wrong room. I should have gone here, I think. Yeah. I need kind of health. But at least I haven't died yet, so. There's health. Okay, so this is probably similar. Very nice. So what's there? Bag of bones, huh? Looks like a secret red key, but maybe not, maybe. Crusher! Have some tea. Must be more pathways than one. Oh, okay. It's kind of rooms. Oh, okay. Let's go. There's more here. Interesting. I'm gonna go into the crash. That's from this area. I can see a secret. I don't think I ever got that red key. This looks like a map that I'm going to have to again come back to. Okay, let's go here. Why not? Ho ho ho! This is excellent. I think I'm gonna get there. No, let's go through the crushers. They're fast, so. These are extremely slow, probably slow. I'll probably die immediately. Okay. Wow. And it went there. Wow. Yeah, it was there, and now we can go here. Yeah, the first time I played this, I was really out of my depth. probably nothing. If it's something, probably an item is shown there. Ah. Then we go back. Seems either one, so it looks like there has been a chance also to get the red skull key. It could have been if we went to the other direction here. Probably. Okay, let's take them both. Some tea. Chain gun around. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah, I kind of remember this place. Don't remember what to do here, but is there another switch I pressed on the other side somewhere? And I don't know really what it did. There's gonna be a lot more of arachnotrons, I think. Yeah. Let's try it. Oh, okay. Yeah. shit. I'm gonna die, I think. Or not. Maybe, who knows? Maybe we can still do something. Yeah, I think we're gonna be fine. Press any switches that might compromise our situation. And let's save too. Well, the kill count is certainly going nicely. Like Desino says, OMG slaughter. Is there nothing? Guess not. So, no. Just another dimension. And I guess we at some point go back. Good strategy there. certainly don't think anybody should have problem with this on pistol start, at least on HMP. I'm kind of hoping now that I would have played on UV. But there's always a next time. Oh yes, I am threatening to play this on UV at some point. Okay, I have to get somewhere. Okay, the white goes there. Let's take the white. No, now we take the white. Fuck! Okay, first death, I think. Red, 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 until there's two reds, and now we start. Oh fuck, the white. Nope. Okay, I get it. And now red. And then the left red. And there's two reds. Here we go. And now the white. This is very clever. And this was the teleport we couldn't... That was there was a tower on it. Okay, now we can go at least to one exit. And we don't know where this teleport is going to take us. Okay. Here. Let's check the exit situation first. I'm gonna explore, but... Well, don't even know if this is the exit. Well, this is certainly the exit. But there's so much to explore. Let's go. And then I make a different save for explore. Now we should be able to open this door, I think. No, wait. Why didn't we open this door before? Because we couldn't. Oh, okay. One death so far. Let's take this first. Okay, there's a switch in skulls and a switch in... No. No. Where am I? No. Seems I was wrong. Nothing in this part. I went there. Okay. Interesting. I guess now I'll go back to teleport. This I still like the red skull key. Yeah, let's go there and let's go to the other dimension. And let's explore the rest of the doors. I thought it would be the deal. Now, I'm absolutely sure there's a way back there. Unless, of course, there isn't. There's so much to I should have... Is it possible I don't get back? Really? That's too bad. There has to be. I think there has to be. What's that? No, it's not. There has to be a way back. Maybe there's a... No doors here. Except this one. Wait, just check here. There has to be. It's almost like this would be like a switch between which dimension you go to, but no, it isn't. But why is that a teleport in that exit? So from here maybe I can get back. That's the beginning of the next map, I think. What does that say? Choose one. Oh, okay. I can't get back. Hey. That's not cool. I'm extremely disappointed. Oh man. I can't get... I wonder what the reason for this is. Well, this is the first real complaint I have of this set. I mean, I don't think that anywhere there... I mean, I went through that whole thing, so... Wait, what's that? Oh, it's me. Okay. Thank you. What's the point? I'd understand if it was a secret, even. But no, you see, I didn't know before I went down there that I'm obliged to explore that whole area. So this area, possibly I missed something here too. No, I didn't, because there's a secret that I did get. This area does perplex me. There has to be something here. There has to be something here. Or not. Something in the void. Probably not. Maybe there is a thematic reason why I can't get back, but I have to say that gameplay wise it does suck. One would expect to be able to go back. I'll check that area still. I'm not in a hurry anyway. I mean, I haven't even found a single... Let's go to the right first. Well, I can't think of anything. I am just gonna check IDDT just because I don't. No. No. Yeah, that would have been a cool area. That would have been a cool area. Okay. Unfortunate. I lost so much of the level. About 1/6 at least by anyway. Okay. I have by secret count. Okay. Well. I'm a bit deflated, that's all I can say. It's great map, but